On the phone every night, I'm losing sleep, and when we